Also, CSC Division III, Waterville at Westmoreland. Waterville undefeated this year so far. Samantha Wilson gets the ball in the corner and nails the three. She had three long balls on her way to lead the team with 11 points. Westmoreland down by 10 at that point. Eleanor Collins led Waterville with 13 points, makes that basket. A close game for the most part until the very end. Waterville wins by 14 and remains undefeated along with Mount Markham for the league lead.